Let me tell a little sad story about this young boy who grew up, no pops in the crib.